shoulders, Haggerty. Oh,
distance and throw those bows. This is where Monko Pet needs.
Swinging wide out left hand. There's the elbow. He's looking to really rock him up.
The movement of Haggerty. He's never standing still like a fencer, just throwing those hammers of elbow.
Body.
It does. He'll give away the first couple minutes, and he's letting Haggerty just touch him over and over. Momentarily, you can hear the coach of everything is going to get opened up with that jab, and that's what he needs to do. Look at him.
Great, right? Dicks. Oh, beautiful combination. Left foot to the body and then upstairs to the head, and he followed it up with a right hand. Just beautiful hands from the Brit.
Monko Pet was going to do. He says he has a really good shell and he protects well, so he's going to start digging. Whenever you start to see Monko Pet cover up.
Got to admire Monko Pet's chin at the moment.
Put that pace on him.
Yeah, you should see an increase from the top. Oh, good work from both of them. Now it's heated up. Now it's getting ready.
Monko ready to take the center. Take it. He's hunting right now.
From Monko Pet, there's power in it. Gets that kick caught, though.
Up, up, up.
You're imposing your will on me.
There's got to be some kind of an advantage there. Right hand from Haggerty lands high up on the forehead. These two have upped the tempo, particularly on the part of Monko Pet.
Now Haggerty's on the back foot.
On his bike and is taking punishment. Monko Pet has turned things up. He goes downstairs, attacks that body. Give me more.
But can't up elbow, trying to split the guard of Monko Pet has turned it up in this second. Going to the bottom over again, these hooks.
No question. Goes downstairs, left, right, left. Miss face. Starting to enjoy it.
Dig into the everything into those body shots.
His open mouth starting to show the first. Still he's an elbows, Haggerty. He fades on.
But Monko Pet's not standing still anymore. He's pushing forward, so Haggerty is forced to stay on his back foot and answer from there. So he's not able to load and reset. Monko Pet's digging to the body.
Thrashing kind of fist and forth. One big effort required.
The big Steve, look at him, he was going body shots with the hands in the second, now he's going kicks to the body in the third, he was entering inside that clinch with the knees.
Wow, what a little elbow there, he might just have caught it. I think it might have caught. Now what impact will that have on these final 2 minutes and 20 seconds? Swelling up, it's looking messy. Wonderful dig to the body there from
Steve. Jonathan Haggerty with a
lets you up.
Oh, you said it, bro, and he landed. Monko Pet, the damage has been done. What can Haggerty do to make it even? We talked about body language a lot tonight, Mitch. Perhaps from Monko Pet.
Back. They're going down to the... Monko Pet.
The last 23 seconds.
Take the round.
If that's what his thinking is. And it was two, landed around the ear. That's gone. Haggerty thinks he's won it. Well, if we're looking at body language, not for the first time tonight.
Jonathan Haggerty!
Orpington Strong, Jonathan Haggerty does it and pays the respect that is so due to Monko Pet. And look at the generosity of spirit from the timeout as well.